still coming in. There's still a lot of people to come here. People are taking pictures of Bob. He just took a picture of everybody.
Oh, I'm going to put you on the spot, Christina.
Okay.
So you've never been to a beekeeping meeting before?
Never.
And you got dumped in the middle of the biggest one in the country.
I did.
So what do you think?
It was a good time, and I can't wait to do the next one.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You told me earlier that even if you quit working here or weren't involved in beekeeping, you'd still enjoy going to that.
I would absolutely.
Yeah.
Yes, be honored to go and help.
Honored to go. Mm-hmm. Oh, my. Okay.
Yes.
Well, any suggestions as to what we could do better next year?
Take some sourwood honey. We had a lot of requests for some sourwood honey. Just a little tasting station.
Yeah, honey tasting station.
Yeah,
we should do that.
Yeah. It was a good time, and I was really impressed with everything.
Yeah, you saw a lot of beekeepers in 3 days.
I did.
Yeah,
and a lot of honey.
A lot of honey. That's right. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you.
Do you mind if I add this to the video?
Not at all.
Okay, great.